How do you feel about turning 30 this year? That was from someone that was 29.
Let me see. I'm excited about it. I'll tell you why. Because I always see getting older as, like, learning. You know, 30's not old. 30's like the new 20.
Huh? Yeah. For trees.